You have to use your hand. You hold the object with your hand. You hold your pencil with your hand. You hold your crayon with your hand. Fingers, right? So for that, what you all need? You need a hand. Okay? And these are your fingers. Fingers will hold the pencil, crayon. Okay? Now, there's one rhyme. Do you all know that? Let's sing together. Head, shoulder, knees and toes. Knees and toes. Head, shoulder, knees and toes. Knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulder, knees and toes. Knees and toes. Do you all be able to see me how I'm doing? Let's do one more time. Okay? I'll stand up and do, and you also repeat the same at home. Now you can check it better. Let's sing one rhyme. Head, shoulder, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulder, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulder, knees and toes, knees and toes. So we can do it a little faster also. Head, shoulder, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulder, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulder, knees and toes. Yes, so this rhyme you are going to learn and make a video doing this. Touch your body parts and send it to me. Okay, I'll check it. Thank you. Yes, now see, this is your body, and one more time we are going to revise it. What all body parts are there? See, what is this? This is your face, head, shoulders,